guys. So welcome to part 8 of the Eduard Spitfire build. So in this one, just laying more paint on. I've already masked up the bottom half of the aircraft. So I've done the demarcation line down the side, just using yellow precision masking tape. So that's basically ready to lay on the BS medium sea grey, which I'm using the Vallejo Air one. After I've done that, I use flexible curve tape by Tamiya, mask up the band at the rear end of the fuselage, which I then paint in Sky Type S, which is another Vallejo Air paint, and then at the same time spray up the nose cone on the spinner. That's done in Sky Type S as well. I then take the masks off, lay up on some more masking tape on the leading edges of both the wings, and tape up with a curve on there as well to match the profile of the wing, and then lay up white, and then the I use Tamiya yellow. I find the Vallejo yellow is pretty crap in terms of spraying. The Tamiya one seems to go on and give like quite a good finish. The Vallejo one I had no end of problems with in the past, so I use Tamiya for that now. after that, remove the mask, and I've put a couple of pictures up at the end of how she's looking. And then I think the next one is going to be just touch up landing gear. Finish off the props by painting, masking them up, and painting them black, and then it'll be final assembly, gloss, decals, and then sort of the weathering process. So it shouldn't take too much longer to get this one done, actually. Anyway, thanks for watching, and if you like the video, give it a thumbs up. If you haven't already, there's a button down this side, it says subscribe, give it a press. If you want to see more content coming up, I've got a couple of the builds I've already started recording already. Getting ready for the next one, which is Sunderland, and then another one I've started doing bits and bobs on for after as well, which is going to be quite a long series, that one is, but I think both of them are going to be quite a long series. So yeah, I hope you enjoy the video, and stay safe.